Why Media Breaking News.
Toronto Police Service updated the public on the ongoing sexual assault investigation, under which 25-year-old Toronto man Jason Chapin has been arrested and charged with 3 counts of sexual assault, 2 counts of assault, 2 counts of criminal harassment. Police are concerned there may be more victims.
Why Media Breaking News.